Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. Our reward today is a filament, which we will save for later. No more Kaldari event rewards, but still have a parade to attend, so off we go. Busy is this system? Not super busy. Well, all right then. Let's do some scanning. really sure what that ring is supposed to mean. Combat site. To be done with the scanning down stuff activities so I can stop wasting my time on combat sites that I'm not gonna run. It's kind of funny, I generally don't run combat sites anyway, even on my character that's actually set up for both combat and exploration. I just haven't really found a setup that I like. I mean, ship-wise. It's probably this one. Because I haven't tried any of the Sisters of Eve ships yet. Those might make a difference. Mostly go out in a cheetah, which is the Minotaur Tier 2 exploration frigate. That's pretty good. I mean, certainly faster at scanning stuff down, that's for sure. Guess I was wrong. But anyway, that said, when you're just out looking for data or relic sites, it can get really frustrating because they get very hard to find. And usually, the loot's not that great, if I'm honest. So it's really, I don't know, kind of not worth the time, at least in HiSec. Sack on this character, see if it's a little more profitable. Or wormhole. That's another possibility. Gotta say, it's been a long week. Glad it's Friday. Hey, finally. Boy. Hopefully we can actually get it. Alrighty, well, with luck, no one else is already in there.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
That's why I hate these guys. They buff all the other ones. And I don't have enough fiber strength to kill it. So... Jesus. This has gone poorly. Bummer. Alright, so... wasn't ideal. System.
Warp drive active.
So, how are we doing? Another 20 sites.
Warp drive active.
All right, we'll stop at the other end. Thank you.
Warp drive active.
Alright, well, let's hope we have a little better luck this time.
Warp drive active.
Really, at the level of skill and equipment we have, it really is all about luck. That we just don't get too bad of a path. So good. There we go. I can't remember the last time one went that smoothly. Around this rock a little bit. Thank you. Always claim those when you earn them. Well, the number tells us how far the nearest thing of interest is. 5 is the maximum, so if it tells you 5, then basically it's 5. Thank you.
Autopilot engaged. Autopilot disabled.
Got it.
Thank you.
Occurs to me that I should double check what the buyers are for this.
Warp drive active.
Containers.
Warp drive active.
Finish that.
Warp drive active.
Okay, scan 15 wormholes. We're done with the wormhole scanning. That's cool. Some data cores. How did I not notice that?
Warp drive active.
So these are necessary for doing research.
Docking permission requested.
T2 blueprints.
Docking request accepted.
Right, so you gotta have these, and then these will modify your chances for certain things. Your chance of success, your maybe the number of runs, the result, the material or time efficiency of those, that sort of thing. So, let's see. Go ahead and solve those. Very good. Well, this ship is more than paid for itself, so that's pretty cool. We're at just about an hour, so I think we're gonna get to our destination and do our fireworks.
Warp drive active.
So I think calm is the difficulty tier 1, so I think that's the lowest level. Maybe there's tranquil that's lower.
Warp drive active.
Well, that looks like bait.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
What is this gonna do?
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
So, I was just thinking, I should make sure I've got
warp drive active.
And up here at the top of our training queue. Once our Amar expert system runs out, we'll trade this ship in for whatever the Kaldari exploration frigate is. And we'll give that a try.
Warp drive active.
Ultimately, we'll probably end up in a probe. Just because that's the Minmatar one. And familiar with it. And, that cuts down on our training requirements a little bit.
Warp drive active.
So which one is... No. That's not what I'm looking for. For the ship tree. So, Kaldari. It's this one, the Heron. Yeah. Give that one a shot.
Warp drive active.
Cool. What are we up to in total? No, that doesn't give us that.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. stuff. What did we get? Take these. These other two we might actually want later. But I don't know if we want them here or back home. So since they don't expire, we'll just leave them here. All right, well, until next time, have a good one.